This is Musical Autopsy. It's the feature where Doc Buckley visits the musical morgue to dissect a song or artist. And what do we have splayed out on the cutting table this time? It's Fifth Harmony featuring Ty Dolla $ign, Work From Home.
I worry about nothing, I am wearing a nada. I'm sitting pretty impatient, but I know you gotta put in them hours, I'ma make it harder. I'm sending pick after picture, I'ma get you fired.
So here's the story so far. Girl's at home, sitting around naked, as you do, while her fella is out working. She's impatient. She just wants him to stop all that earning a living nonsense and come home and fuck her. So, to drive that point home, she's sending him sexy pics to make his job harder to concentrate on, and may potentially get him fired. Now, sending hot pics of yourself to get your guy worked up is one thing, but with the intent to have him lose gainful employment and ruin his career, well, that's a pretty shitty thing to do to someone. So, we find out this guy works nights, which means they probably had plenty of time during the day to bang. Unless maybe she works during the day, which always makes for a tough relationship. But I'm assuming if that were the case, she'd be asleep. She wouldn't be up Snapchat and snatch pics to him waiting for him to get home and rail her. Now, I'm sure it's just a coincidence that two songs came out around the same time with annoying hooks that repeat the word work over and over. At least this one you can actually understand. But this is pretty fucking awful. Like, you couldn't even come up with a different word to rhyme with work that you repeat the second time? And how irresponsible is this? You don't gotta go to work. You just have to work on me. And by work on me, I mean put your penis inside of me and make me climax. I mean, sure, they wouldn't have a home and he'll have to fuck her on some cardboard in an alley, but hey, at least she won't be lonely for a few hours a day. Work from home. I made 312 Ty Dolla $ign an hour just banging hot members of girl groups. Click to find out how you can get started today. Let's put it in motion. I'ma give you a promotion. Congrats. You're the vice president of Pound and Poon. Doesn't come with a raise, but the perks? Well, you get to slip it in a member of Fifth Harmony. I'll make it feel like a vacay. Turn the bed into an ocean. Turn the bed into an ocean. That is really fucking gross. Ladies, if you're squirting that much, you really should see a doctor. Or, at least put some plastic down between the mattress and the sheets and get a lot of spare sheets because you're gonna be doing laundry every fucking day. As mentioned, Ty Dolla $ign makes an appearance which, by the way, he has a dollar sign in his name, which is pretty redundant. I mean, shouldn't he be technically called Ty Dolla Dolla $ign-ign? Anyway, it's the same old paint-by-numbers rap verse in a pop song. Make your ass clap, or at least I hope it's her ass that he means when he says make it clap. If he's talking about her flaps, well, that's even worse than the ocean comment earlier. He's gonna buy her an expensive handbag, let her ride in his foreign car, bunch of references to fucking. Nothing new here. I can't even be bothered to play it. This might rank up there as one of the most repetitive songs of the year, with the word work appearing 94 times in the song, or at about 3.5 minutes, approximately 27 times a minute, almost once every 2 seconds. And the group's name is Fifth Harmony. But do they ever actually harmonize? No. They just take turns singing every few lines. I mean, I'm not expecting anything at Beach Boys caliber, not even fucking rockapella caliber, but maybe once in a while you all sing together. The vocals are already more fucking processed than a Kraft single. You don't even have to actually harmonize. If the producers were doing their job, they could just have you all sing separately, and then put it together in Pro Tools. I mean, they could do that, if they weren't being told to stop working to go get fucked. Anyway, A nice little piece of fantasy from Fifth Harmony. Just give up your job, you don't have to work anymore. Fuck money, just fuck all day. And a song that's finally fucking upbeat this year, or at least as upbeat as it gets in 2016. But I suspect that it's a good thing that every woman doesn't have the mindset of Fifth Harmony and isn't telling guys to give up their jobs to just stay home and bang. Otherwise, I have a feeling that the entire economy would pretty well fucking collapse. This is Musical Autopsy. Bag it and tag it.